Hello, and welcome back to Prison Architect. Now, I know what you're thinking. Blitz, what the fuck is wrong with you? Today's Thursday. A new episode was supposed to come out Monday. Yeah, well, deal with it. Spent the week in Tennessee. Had lots of problems with both my flights to and from Tennessee, so I decided to take Monday off. Why isn't that opening automatically? The other reason being... Oh, because there's nothing connected to that one. The other reason being that I decided I was sick and tired of my Sim Tower Let's Play going odd even, and Prison Architect going even odd even odd. So after today, both of them will go odd even, odd even. And as a happy coincidence, Oh, that won't go well. You kind of don't want to use tasers in a shower. The other thing too is, this is a compliance episode. So we're not going to take any new prisoners today. We want no medium sex. Sex. We want lots of sex, actually. But, oh, shit. Wow, we are really in debt. Why are we so much in debt? Is it because of the... Days Without Incident, 2.5. It must be because of the change in the prisoner grant. Yeah, we went from making money hand over fist to barely making any. Yeah, and our loan is, like, max to hell. Shit. My credit rating's going down, too. Well, fuck. Right. So this is a compliance episode. And that means that things have changed in the prison. First and foremost, I could think of that the parole no longer requires the warden. It just needs some outside staff. So actually... Hello? We can actually almost put two parole rooms in now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Except for the whole room requirement thing. So we're not going to do that right now. We're just going to leave the one parole room. Oh, there are two parole rooms. Okay, that's right, yeah. But we can now put more paroles in. And we really need to do something with this schedule, because it is... I mean, this is just... It's... Oh, my God. Oh, what the hell is going on here? I mean, like, really? The hell is going on? Well, we can unpin those at least. And we can hit more parole. Yes, we want all the paroles. No teacher. Well, let's hit a reschedule and see if that makes a... Nope. Okay. So... Yeah, I mean, they don't like doing that, but whatever. One day we will fix that. I don't know why we suddenly selected all our guards. Sixteen up for parole. Huh. Well, that's no good. Yeah, we currently have 30 more max we could take. Okay, that's annoying. Why does it say minimum security up there is in gray, but then down there it's in blue? It should really be consistent, shouldn't it? But we could take 30 more max, 30 more min. And in fact, if you think about it, our ratio here should be about the same. If anything, we should be a little higher on the min, because we're going to be getting more max people leaving than we will min people leaving. Needs looking pretty good. Regime. Policy. Oh, yes, we can actually abandon them now. Nice. Is my credit rating going back up? Yes, there it is. I mean, it really sucks my credit rating went down because I can't take out more money if I wanted to. And that's why we had to sell shares. So what do we have to do? We have to make our prison compliant with the new alpha. Oh, wait, we're already done with that. Because it was a relatively minor alpha this time out. Why is... Would you like to build that back in? I'm sure there's a reason why that cable's missing, but damned if I can remember. Oh, god damn it. Go away when I'm recording, please. Okay, sorry about that. You know, one of these days, maybe, eventually, sometime, I'll learn to shut my phones off before I start recording. Why does it seem like there's, like, no guards just, like, you know, chilling out? I mean, I keep getting guards just wandering off from their posts, you know what I mean? Utilities connect. Oh yeah. Oh, there we go. Yep. That's just what we need to see. Oh my god. We really need to bundle those wires now that they put that in, but you know what? That's a problem for future me. door control systems. Do we have any CCTV monitors that have open space? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nope. Well, why the hell would you do that to me? I don't know. Oh, okay. Nope! It's apparently now a problem for current me. Holy shit. I wish there was a way to only pick, you know, CCTV or something. You know, don't give me both at the same time. Phone tap. Here we go. Right, so there's all my CCTV monitors that I see. Nope, there's more over here. Right. So instead of being a compliance episode, this became a camera episode. Aren't you lucky? Utilities connect. We need two. Connect. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Oh my god. Oh my god. So, tidy wires. Why doesn't it? Does it have to be on play for me to... How do I do this? Oh, I have to click the object first. Okay. tidy the wire over there, please. Now you, come over here, please, and join up with him. And you, join up with him. And you, join up with him. Yeah, do I really have to do this while not paused? God damn it. Move the... You see me moving the wire. It moves. And it's like, yeah, no, I'm going back to where I wanted to be. Damn you. Oh, that's fucking twitchy. Know what? That's a problem. For, next day me. Not today me. Not happening. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One misclicks are the bane of my existence. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8. Yeah, see, this is why I said at some point I would like to straighten this up, but today's not that day. Tomorrow doesn't look good either. Don't even talk about next week. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and we'll leave that one at 7 for now. Just know I have one over there with 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, and we've got... Wait, why is that one already connected? Did I already connect that one and forget that I connected it already? Yes, I did. Oh my god, this is why I don't do this shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Is just those two left now? No, it's this entire half the prison. Great. 1, 2. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Eight. Do I really need two cameras in the cleaning cupboard? I don't think I do. There we go. That's a lot better. Why is this not connected? Because it goes too far, apparently. Let's see if that works any better. Probably not. Back up to our normal speed. So what else is going on? That's pretty much it right now. I mean, we just gotta wait for this to pass, but... And let me get rid of my phone here. This way it stops making noise and vibrating my pocket and whatnot. So, I mean, right now we just have to keep carrying on, carrying on. I mean, I think we got way more door controls and phone taps than we actually have hooked up right now. And that really is something that I have to get to. Come on, people. Work a little faster, would you? One awaiting solitary. I wish I can click this and see who's awaiting solitary. I wish I could see in the cleaning cupboard. Gotta see in the chapel too. And we don't have a camera in there. We should probably at some point put lights in here too. Just saying, you know. It'd be really awesome if it would install lights for you automatically when you built something. You know what I mean? Oh my god, that backlog of trucks. How many workmen do we have? Do we need more workmen? Is that the problem? Somehow I doubt that's the problem. Why is my danger going up? Who's got serious complaints? What's your complaint? You want sleep? You want food? Well, suck a dick. Those cameras installed yet? They appear to be. So we shall go down to here. Ah, look, there's light now. And the good Blitz said, "Let there be light." And there was light. And he smiled, for he saw that it was good. I don't know why that one doesn't tell me it's not... I mean, it's obviously not connected. Now it is. But I have a feeling it doesn't have power either. Yep, I figured it did not have power. It's annoying that it doesn't tell you, hey, by the way, dumbass, this room doesn't have power to it. It just, you know, doesn't say anything. I mean, of course it wouldn't say anything. It's a room. It doesn't speak. That's too much power. That's probably a little better. I mean, but you know what I meant, right? Right. Actually, this should probably be on this grid here. Something like that. There we go. And Dawn, I mean, you know, we could have a workshop safety induction, but people are never actually going to learn anything because the minimum security people can't come over here. So we... See, the thing is that as we get new features, we haven't been doing them for so long, everything just goes crazy. I mean, like, okay, rebundling those wires, because there's no way to do it in groups. I mean, if I could put everything on a node and then move the node, it wouldn't be so bad. But I can't. So we're going to have to sit there and do everything manually by hand, and that's going to be really freaking annoying. And so it'll probably never get done. And redoing my regime, it'll probably never get done. It needs to be redone. Or not regime, programs list. It needs to be done. Definitely needs to be done. But I don't think it ever will. And we don't have much money, so let's spend it, right? Right? Good. Because remember, if you have two nickels together, to rub together, you have to spend one of them. And then spend the other one. There we go. Some lovely, lovely grass. And almost no one will be walking over here, so we can even grass this in. I'll just do this and then come back and delete that. There we go. There we go. Why do you not have water? Because I never built the pipe. Do you guys not have water still? You do not. No, I don't think people will be digging in the holding cell. And if they did, there's only one. Did you ever find another tunnel up here? No, okay. Oh my god, look at all that grass that's coming in. We're going to temporarily cheat and call this storage. I should have did this before I ordered all the grass and it would just instantly have teleported in here. We're losing money. Why are we losing money? Is that because of my loan interest? Finance. That's a lot of loan interest. I mean, part of me wants to pay this loan back off, but we just took the loan out specifically to pay back the stocks that we just bought back. Somebody's hungover. The other thing we need to do is we need to build a yellow people cell over here. Or an orange people cell, rather. Objects. Jail door. Because right now, everybody up here is min-sec only, and we need to start putting a medium sec in. Stop buying trees. I don't have the money. Yeah, we have no normal security prisoners yet. Or no capacity for them yet, anyway. Look at how pretty this side of the prison is. It really is beautiful now. With all the lights up and everything growing in lovely. I really intend to eventually put trees on the outside of the wall. And lamps. Well, see, there we got the lamps at least. The trees, maybe not. But the lamps, definitely. Because we need to light the outside up. Because I don't like it being so dark, and darkness is evil. I mean, not for anything, but a real prison would have, you know, gigantic towers on the outside and floodlights and stuff to see if anyone's trying to escape. And as soon as shower time hits, I'm going to hit a shakedown. Because we haven't done a shakedown in a while, and that's something I really should start doing more frequently. Losing money still. Stop buying lights, damn you. Did we never put windows in my common room? Any of these? No, we didn't. Okay, well, that's something we're gonna have to fix then. Objects. Large window. Oh, maybe that's why I didn't do it, because the large windows would be a pain in the ass. You know what? Fuck it. We could put double windows on either side. It'll be lovely. Nice and bright. Look at that. Well, we stopped the lights from being built, so now we can come back and put all these things in. Priorities, man. Gotta get those windows installed. Okay, so line this up with the wall. And then line this one up with the wall. There we go. None of those mistakes today. We have rampant professionalism here. Don't do it. Don't do it. There you go, Blitz. Now you got it. No problems. And we're going to call this one staff only in the meantime. Do we already build electricity? Look at that. So forward thinking. Then we want the water to come in the back of the cell. connect up. How far along the back of the cell do we go? Not there. Well, shit. Let's put the mosaic floor back in. Because, you know, it annoys me that if I'm in utilities view, I should only be canceling the utilities, not the everything. Is that actually a tunnel puppy? Or are you just digging for hella digging? Looks like he's digging for the hell of it. This is hard because it's like upside down from what I'm used to. So immediately come in, split to the outer tunnel, toilets, inner toilets, outer toilets, okay. Immediately come in to the outer toilets. Do I immediately, like, the first thing in the door? Yeah, literally the first thing in the door. Okay. Whoop. That's not good. No. No. Please. Somebody. For the love of God. Take him right now to a doctor. In fact, I don't trust you, so I'm going to bring a doctor right now over to him. Where is he? Wait, was that guy's name Williams? Robin? No, Alexander. No, he's overdosing. He doesn't need to be searched. Bazzes. That's a tunnel. Okay. Materials. Remove tunnels. Remove that, please. Look at that. The outside of the prison's all lit up, mostly. Not really. It's also running like a bucket of bolts. I mean, I do not have a slouch of a computer by any stretch of the imagination, and it's not really running that good. Maybe the small. Like that, right? Yes. And again, along the back. Now, while you're at it, you're going to do one of these. One of those. There we go. That should all be wired up now. And then we need an object. What? Why don't we just clone that? That's a thing, right? We could just clone that. It'll put the door servo in. It'll put the floor in. It'll be lovely. Unless, did I never put... No, I put a floor in there. Why didn't it? Huh. Strange, it didn't order concrete tile. Oh, it did. Okay, it just didn't say it was. Okay. That makes perfect sense. Not. There we go. Look how much nicer that looks with the green going around. Although, this is going to annoy me. That's paving stone. That's dirt. Why can't it match? Why don't we send gardeners around the outside, too? You know, that would make the prison look nice. Our grading is pretty shitty. I mean, we're doing better, I think, than the United States is, but it's still pretty bad. And 14% have reoffended. So of the 7 people we let out, 1 has gotten in trouble again. You're probably screaming about privacy, yeah. Why don't you talk to somebody? Why are you complaining about family? Oh, because all these common rooms are not for you. Okay, so literally the only place you can hang out is in... There you go. There you go, bud. Now you're gonna get a, you're actually gonna get a cell now. You're complaining about drugs. Well, you're not getting them. Almost. We almost have this the cell back here covered. That should do it. You know what? While I'm here, I'm just gonna run these pipes now, so don't forget about them later. I mean, this central pipe here that I just put in here, there's no reason for that to exist whatsoever. Other than for symmetry. Gotta make things match, you know? I think everything's connected, everything's wired up. We need to put a guard in at some point. In fact, let's do that now. Guard patrol. Look right here. Okay, so that's a permanent guard walking from the middle of the cells out to the middle of the sofas. Middle of the sofas, the middle of the cells. There you go. It sucks that there's, like, in this deployment mode, there should be a button here that says, you know, full-time deployment, that I could just click that and see full-time rather than having to deselect one of the time periods. And that could go back to door mode normal. Door servos. We probably have a shit ton of door servos. Utilities. Connect. Looking for one that doesn't have many doors on it. You've only got three doors. There you go. You're gonna get paroled, Mr. Bennett. Your reoffending chance is 55, so the answer would be no, you're not going to be released. And how did you even get over here? Like, literally, you belong in that parole room, and what the hell? Is that actually a tunnel? False alarm? False alarm. I'm going to say this: the shakedown's going on long enough. It won't actually finish because we keep having people reoffending. Here we go. They're sitting in church. Still getting people reoffending while it's going on, so they keep being added again to the search queue. Dump that. Dump that. It would be lovely if one of these days they fix that bug. There's all that gone. Good. There we go. Windows in our common rooms are lovely. Really? Do we really still not have enough reach to get over there? Fine. I'll give you one more large pipe, but that's it. Which is good, too, because these are, like, short by one, all of these. Let's count how many guards we need for these things. We got the two phone taps. Then we've got 6, 10. So there's 10 guards there, plus the 4 down there is 14. And this has got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, which would be 42. 2 plus 14 is 56. Now we should have enough to cover us. Credit rating of 8.9. I would really like to see that get back up to 10.0 before we quit for the day. Materials. Paving stones. Well, that's unfortunate. Somehow we decide to construct a hole in the back of that building. I don't know why we decided to put it there, but we did, so let's get rid of it. I blame the cloning tool. Cloning tool is the source of all the evil in the world. Except, I guess this we don't want to be... I don't know where the doors are going to be, but they're going to be somewhere along the center column like that. So let's just do that and save a little bit of money. Let's save a little bit of money so we can waste the money where it belongs to be wasted. And yes, I realize this is a relatively long episode, but hey, it's a compliance episode, at least in name. So they usually are. And think of it this way, it makes up for not having a video on Monday. Are our yards over here in grass? They are over here in grass. Why did I click on a spoon? I didn't click on that. I clicked on my grass icon. Look at that. Look at, pumping iron like a boss. I'm surprised there's no gardening apprenticeship, you know? Let my people be gardeners. Be nice. Things nice and green now. Oh, it's lovely. Lovely. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? It's still one square short. Really? Incredible. Did I forget to build up here? Materials. Oh, wait. I'm not inundating this with grass, am I? No, I'm not. Okay, good. I can't imagine, you know, one of the things they did now with this latest alpha is they've been working on tablet support. And, you know, honestly, I gotta tell you, looking at how this is running on my computer, I can't imagine running a prison of this caliber on a tablet. It's just ain't gonna happen, buddy. Hell, I don't even think my laptop will run this, but hey, you guys knew I have a crappy laptop, right? Okay, good. Instead of flowers, send money. What we really should do, if nothing else, we should probably build fences or walls or something here so people stop trying to sneak around the back. And that's something we can do. I mean, it's going to cost more in the long run versus just waiting, but you know what? We've wasted how much money at this point? Let's waste a little bit more, right? Right. Good. I could save money by putting fences down, but then the problem is when you go to build the buildings anyway, it's going to just leave the fences as part of the building, and it looks really funny to have a roof held up with a fence. But for right now, I mean, anyone who wants to can fling contraband over the wall, and that'd be bad. Grass. Grass all that up. At least then, when the walls are built, finally we could put this as deployment staff only the way it's supposed to be. This back here. There we go. We're almost back to where we should be. Because max credit rating's 10, I thought. It's interesting that our maximum loan is lower than we currently have a loan of. Are we still losing money per hour? Yeah, look, we're still losing money every hour. So we're only positive because of our exports. And apparently they still have that bug of gardeners and janitors jiggling when they're on level 3. So I gotta leave it on 2. Damn. Well guys, you know, I wanted to wait until we finished these walls, but at this point, we're up to a 48 minute episode almost, and I don't think I want to wait much longer. You know what? I'm just gonna have to wait it out. I mean, I'll have a disclaimer in the description. This is a boring episode, not much happens, but yeah. Compliance episodes, aren't they fun? Need some lights over here. Oh, puppies. Oops, why did I put that there? Look at that. Much better. We need to put some trees in here too at some point. And we have to start putting the lamps on the other side of the road too to make, you know, the lower risk side look as pretty as the high risk side. Nope. Still not complete. Whoop. Tunnel. Mr. Shepherd, was that a false positive? Puppy? Do you see anything? Anything at all, puppy? No? Okay, good. I have to stop spending money, because we are losing money every day. Dump that. Dump that. Dump that. Oh my god, this food is just so freaking annoying. Stop throwing the food here, would you? What are these? Windows. Windows, okay. Yeah, that's right, I have like 14 windows just sitting around, don't I? And that was from me screwing up the other side of the prison? Because these all use big windows, so it's not this side of the prison. It's got to be from over here. Well, these all have big windows. Was it from these people? It was from these people who have small windows. Okay. I mean, I could give them windows in their cells, but that wouldn't be fair to the people who, they don't have a window nearby them. Like, you know, not everybody's on an outside wall, so they can't have windows. You know what? We'll even make it that you could see into the cafeteria. Because why not? Should I put windows in the shower? Oh, I know what I could do. I could put a little tiny window at the back of each of these hallways. I'm buying trees. We must have completed a... Why the hell is there a door in the middle of the walkway? Dismantle that, please. I said dismantle that, please. I think at this point I've used up all my windows and now I'm actually buying windows. Yes, I am. Okay, good. At least they're going to get out of my storage room now. Eventually, I want to get the storage room gone. That this way, it's, you know... You know, this is not supposed to be here as a storage room. Neither was that. Can I finally make this the way it's supposed to be? Staff only. No, it's not letting me. Why? Because I missed a wall. Did I miss a wall or did you guys miss a wall? No, it's you guys. Is someone coming to install this? Is it you? It's you. No, it's not you. Who is coming to install the freaking wall? Oh, there's one over here too. Anytime at all, man. You know you want to. There we go. Now it definitely says we're losing money every day. That definitely says we're losing money every day now. It doesn't even feign ignorance at our exports anymore. Oh, because it's in $25,000 chunks. That's right, so I can't decrease that at all. Wonderful. 500. We are currently at 320, so I don't think we're going to be getting that anytime soon. Is someone going to come install this, please? Is it you? Hey, guy with a pallet of bricks. You're my hero. And that one's installed. Beautiful. Come on. Recognize that that's completed. Please recognize that that's completed. There we go. Staffed only. Beautiful. So ends the episode. Relatively boring, but we're pretty much in compliance with the new alpha now. So, yeah, there we go. Next week, we should get a full 2 updates. Have a good one.